just waiting for food. Okay. What was I going to say? For every time I go like that, just count how many times I go like this in this video.
And look how good. Oh my gosh. Wow, let's get a better shot. Look at that.
And this too.
It's vegan.
I don't think that's vegan. Not for vegans. I'm gonna take a chip. Oh, wow.
I don't know why I ordered.
Arrived and tired.
Arrived and tired.
Oh, look, a swing. That's cool. Little and bikes. This is our house for the night. Ooh. Let's see if it works, because last time we had problems. Light work. Ooh. Reveal. This can't be it.
No way.
We're separate. Separated tonight. Wow. Well, there's not really been a check-in because it's been a bit hectic, kind of. But yeah, we're going for dinner.
Ah, my foot! I hurt my foot earlier, and it really kills.
A what?
The padlock is inside.
Little room tour again.
Oh, little neighbours tour. Do you have anything to say?
I want pizza.
Ah, he is hungry, I knew it.
Peace out. Did you hear the meow?
Should we say hi again? That must be the mum cat. Hey.
Grab it now and shove it in the tent.
Yeah, it's true. Should we? I don't know what to do. Do we try to see them in the morning?
Right. Right. Yeah. I say bounce that shit like whoa. Yeah. Bounce that shit like whoa. This is not a fairy tale. I already know how you like it. Take you to the mall and get you a new outfit. Girl, that shit some child's play. Bounce that shit like whoa, whoa.
Then now you see why I'm like slightly offended.
Ah, so you are offended. You didn't say it. You didn't say it.
Heard all of the stories about you. I already know and I like it. Take you to the mall.
Outside our tent. He's so cute. He's my favourite one. So mission, we're trying to get this cat. He's rolled up in the van because we could not be bothered to walk. We've got this bag, that bag, and two surfboards, so yeah. Getting all packed away. Okay, that's a wrap for... How many times have I said that? We are finished in Campau, but we might stay another night if the waves are good. But, oh, we did forget something. Oh my gosh.
Get me a blue Powerade, bro. Like, this is gonna hit good right now.
Oh my gosh, a nice cold Coke Zero. Mm-mm. Yes, please. That's my train of thought. So, we've finished here, and we're gonna go to either back to Jib for waves, because there's supposed to be waves, or stay another night, but at like a plot, so not as like glamorous. I mean, it's not glamorous anyway, like camping, but this is, I would say, quite glamorous. Compared to just the plot of land, which we might do tonight if we stay in El Palma. But we're gonna go look at the waves now and get breakfast. So yeah. Yeah, the waves are not looking good. Okay. You can see the beginners out there, but that's because they've got no choice and they have to go out. But the waves are bad. The waves are really,
did you
really...
see that dog?
No. And that's where we were gonna go for breakfast, so that's a fail too. Wow, look how strange. Is the wind going against the sea? I'm trying to think of something else to do for breakfast now because the waves are bad and there's no breakfast here, so we love El Palma, but when those things are off the table, food and waves, it kind of leaves us at like nothing. So I just suggested canal. Maybe. Oh no, what's this? Is that a lighthouse?
It's a tower.
It's called a scratch, so we're going to see if it's like bad or not. And if not, get a... It's so quiet, I think, because it's Sunday and there's no waves and everything. It's just like a ghost town. This shop is really cool. He's checking his board now. I really like this. Let's turn it around. I really like this. It's so nice. But I don't know if it's a kid's or not. Wait, why am I holding that so weirdly? Yeah, I really like it. Is it kids? I have no idea. But. So nice. Yeah, I feel like it's like vintage surf wash. I'll show you some other stuff that I like. These I quite like. Those are nice as well. Some of the surfboards. These are nice. I just don't like the back of them. I like the front, but I'm not keen on that design. Or that design. Although I've got my board now, I'm happy. This is my favourite surf wax, this one. Oh. I like this book. It's such a nice book. But we got two books last time, so. Nice. My plate. All nice and neat. My plate.
Okay,
we've had breakfast.
Are you serious? That's all right. I thought you were joking.
We're gonna go in the supermarket, sorry. We're gonna go in the supermarket now because I'm literally limping. And then
head back to the car and find our next spot.
Okay, the goods are secured. My foot. Ooh, so windy. Also, this is like the best nut shop here. I want a toffee grade. I'm gonna try this. The toffee grape. Oh no. Oh no.
What?
Not good. He's giving it a go. So what do you rate it? Okay, we rate that. I rate that a 1 out of 1 for like the taste of the toffee, but
it's a
slight, yeah, well, there's no sound anyway.
Candied stuff just doesn't.
I thought it was the same thing on the nuts. Eventually found parking and now we're trying to find a wetsuit, which is literally the bane of my life at the moment.
The thing is, she needs it. It is getting cold, so it's a necessary purchase. Done. Yeah.
Stopped at a new powerhouse and wait, have you got something different?
Yes.
Yeah, we both got something different. Mine's good. This is like gonna fill the gap that's needed. And the view is really good. How pretty.
Chill. You gotta let it, relax. Just, stop cutting your toes, guy. I can't get it.
Yeah.
It's all about the timing now.
We didn't finish the video from yesterday, so we're saying peace out. Basically, it's the following day and we're at Eastern Beach surfing. And we've only got one wetsuit between us two, so this is gonna be not fun.
I wore a wetsuit yesterday and now it's perfect for a wetsuit.